Would you believe me if I told you that nearly 1 million semi-sentient robots have been released into our society? I don't mean in labs or research centers either, but in our cities and neighborhoods. As they navigate our streets, they're able to learn from real-world situations that expand their deep neural network each day. You've probably seen one yourself, and perhaps you have one at your house right now. Have you figured it out yet? I'm talking about Tesla's self-driving vehicles. I know, that was probably a little anticlimactic, but hear me out. These cars are more than what meets the eye. Speaking of eyes, Teslas have many of them, and they're watching our movements every day. Their network of cameras allow them to see and respond to the world around them in real time. Elon Musk stated that the AI currently in Tesla's vehicles will likely be the most advanced practical AI navigating the real world. Teslas of the future will be so reliable that we will be able to depend on them completely without the need of a steering wheel at all. Elon has already revealed that one of his next vehicles, indeed, will not have a steering wheel or pedals. This is going to be a Robo Taxi, which he states will be as cheap to use as a bus or subway ticket. This probably makes you wonder how companies like Uber will be affected, as riders won't have to pay as much to get around. The Robo Taxi is planned to be revealed next year in 2023. If this is already in the works, you can only begin to imagine what cars in the next decade could look like. We could see vehicles with no driver seats at all, and instead, they could have an interior designed around comfort and entertainment. Teslas already have video games in them, after all. Perhaps even more shocking than the Robo Taxi is Elon's plan to build an AI-powered humanoid bot. The Teslabot is intended to be used in both the workplace and home as a labor assistant. It is currently being developed and will use the same AI embedded in Tesla's self-driving cars. That means Elon's AI will not only be driving the streets, but also learning from interactions in the home and workplace as well. It will be everywhere. While Elon Musk seems to be a huge fan of AI, you might be surprised to hear that he is actually terrified of it. So much so that he has expressed that it is one of humanity's greatest threats.
I think the danger of AI is much greater than the danger of nuclear warheads, by a lot.
Let's face it, humans have limitations. Our brains have limited processing speeds and memory capacities. AI, on the other hand, is rapidly improving in ways that humans simply cannot keep up with. It takes generations for our brains to evolve, while AI is making new advancements every year. We will inevitably be left behind, and by a lot. Elon Musk even said that we could get to a point where we are so far behind in intelligence that we would be like a pet.
We would be, you know, so far below them in intelligence that it would be like, you know, a pet, basically.
Pet, that's what I was thinking.
Like a pet.
Cat.
Like a cat.
Elon
like
the
a house cat.
Cat.
Yeah, right. We'd be like the house cat.
Right.
So what's the solution? Are we doomed to be a house cat in the eyes of artificial intelligence? Could humans ever figure out a way to expand the limitations of the brain? Elon Musk insists that we have no other choice, so he went on to invent a brain implant known as Neuralink. This implant will be surgically attached to neurons. This will add a new layer to the brain, a layer of artificial intelligence. Human trials for Neuralink are set to start this year, and if they're successful, humans will begin using the implant to merge with artificial intelligence. Elon Musk confirmed this goal of merging with AI when he tweeted the Neuralink mission statement, quote, "If you can't beat them, join them." To some people, the idea of getting a brain implant is far more terrifying than the chance of an AI world domination. Perhaps you're one of those people, and if so, I don't blame you at all. Without the use of our brains, we couldn't interact with the world around us. Attaching them to artificial intelligence through a brain chip is not exactly everyone's cup of tea. Like I said before, even Elon is afraid of AI, yet he continues to develop it. Why is that? Well, life is full of pros and cons. Each choice we make could have a myriad of effects on the world as we know it. AI, for instance, has both risks and benefits. If we can mitigate the risks and maximize the benefits, then artificial intelligence might be a great tool for humanity. In some cases, we might have no other choice. Elon believes we desperately need to merge with AI via Neuralink. He also believes we're going to need the Teslabot. His reasoning for creating the humanoid bot is clear. It will be designed as a generalized substitute for human labor. You're probably aware at this point that robots and artificial intelligence could take over the workforce one day, leaving people jobless. We even covered how Tesla's Robo Taxi could destroy the need for Uber drivers. It is pretty scary to think that our jobs could so quickly be taken by AI. Many worry that they will no longer be able to afford necessities such as food or shelter if they can't find work. Elon, however, is more concerned about a lack of human labor in the future. Elon stated, "The foundation of the economy is labor.
The fundamental constraint is labor. There are not enough people. I can't emphasize this enough. There are not enough people."
It might sound shocking to hear the statement, "There are not enough people," because it seems like the narrative that there are too many people on Earth is more common. Elon has some strong opinions about this sentiment, however. In this tweet, he states that USA birth rate has been below minimum sustainable levels for about 50 years. He attached this graph published by the Wall Street Journal to his tweet, which clearly echoes his statement. He even goes as far as saying this.
"I think one of the biggest risks to civilization is the low birth rate and the rapidly declining birth rate. It is, and yet so many people, including smart people, think that there are too many people in the world and think that the population is growing out of control. It's completely the opposite. Please look at the numbers. If people don't have more children, civilization is going to crumble. Mark my words."
Let's say, hypothetically, Elon is wrong, and we do have enough humans to fill the workforce. That alone likely wouldn't stop the advancement of the technology that will, ultimately, take everyone's jobs. Robots and AI will probably be able to do most everything better than us. They not only are cheaper to employ, but they also don't require sleep, don't take leave, and they don't cause workplace drama. There would be no need for HR departments and no risk of human error. We are already seeing robots take over a plethora of jobs, such as this robot that runs a coffee shop all on its own, or these robots from Boston Dynamics who can do factory work. Did you know there is even an artificial intelligence that can do creative writing? This is Jasper, an artificial intelligence that can write just about anything you need, from blog articles to video scripts. You simply tell it what you want it to write about and let the AI do its magic. Let's say, for example, you are writing a YouTube script like this one. Well, Jasper could do most of the writing for you. Just type in some details to get started. Here, for our title, we put, "Will robots take our jobs?" It writes our introduction in seconds. This is what we ended up with. Feel free to pause to read it. You could go in and add some things of your own if you want a more detailed script, but overall, this is a huge time saver. It has completed the bulk of the writing. Jasper can complete a plethora of tasks, such as writing creative stories, real estate listings, blog articles, and product descriptions. If you'd like to try this out yourself, we've included a link in the bio. It is likely that Jasper will continue to improve as time goes on. It makes you wonder how much of the content you're reading online is actually written by a human anymore. Perhaps technology like this could make our lives easier instead of harder. What if robots could do all the work for us so that we could live the lives we truly want to? Imagine how much more time we would have to spend with our families and doing the things we truly enjoy. According to Gettysburg College, the average person spends about one-third of their life at work. Another 33% is spent sleeping. That's about 66% of your life, and this doesn't even include other mundane tasks such as cleaning. When you think about it, we really don't have all that much time left for recreation. Sure, some people do what they love for work and others are able to retire early, but the majority of people are living paycheck to paycheck with a job that they would rather not do. Robots and AI could, ultimately, be what frees up our time. This might leave you wondering, how would we pay our bills if robots did all the work for us? According to Elon Musk, implementing a universal basic income, also known as a UBI, will be our only choice.
And I think ultimately we will have to have some kind of universal basic income. I don't think we're going to have a choice.
Universal basic income.
Universal basic income. I think it's going to be necessary.
So it means that unemployed people will be paid across the globe.
Yeah.
Because there is no job. Machine, robot is taking over.
That's simply the, and I want to be clear that these are not things that I think that I wish would happen. These are simply things that I think probably will happen.
While Elon states he doesn't wish for a UBI, he continues to create the very robots meant to take our jobs. The Teslabot's sole purpose is to replace human labor. Elon, however, makes it clear that he's trying to make things better for humanity overall. He says the Teslabot will be created to navigate a world built for humans by humans. It is designed to be a friendly bot that is easy to physically overpower so that even if it does try to harm us, it can't. He also states that it will be slow enough to run from if necessary. This is an AI, after all, and Elon knows how dangerous an AI can be. At first, the Teslabot is going to be taking our jobs that are repetitive, boring, and dangerous. Elon says that we will even be able to command the bot to do tasks around the home, such as helping to repair a car or going grocery shopping for us. You might be wondering at this point when you can get your hands on one. Elon has stated that there should be a working prototype by the end of 22, and that he also aims to start production in 2023. If Elon Musk has his way, we will be seeing his AI deeply penetrate our way of life. You might find Teslabots next to you in the produce aisle at the grocery store, or Neuralink embedded in your friend's brain. Perhaps Tesla Robo Taxis will become a popular method of transportation as they become cheaper than getting an Uber or owning a car. There's no shortage of innovation in the field of AI. In the future, robots could mow your lawn, clean your toilets, make your food, walk your dog, and everything in between. This seems, almost, too good to be true. No more working, a universal basic income, and a robot butler certainly sounds ideal. Utopian, even. While these things do seem great, that doesn't mean there isn't anything to worry about. Some fear that a UBI would increase our reliance on the government, which could be taken advantage of. Another concern is that products such as Neuralink and the Teslabot could be hacked, creating a huge vulnerability. These are controversial concerns, and we'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments. Are you excited for automation? How would you spend your life if you didn't have to work? Are you afraid of the implications of a UBI? Or perhaps excited about the idea of free money? If you liked this video and would like to see more of it, please give it a like and subscribe to TechNeo. Thanks for watching.